Then it's bound to overflow. If you're drowning in the waters, then you can't stay afloat. Ask God for mercy.